In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Auto Merge in Blender. Auto Merge is used when we need to create a new vertex or vertices on the intersecting regions of a mesh. Let's create a plane. Go to Edit Mode, type 1 to vertex select, A to select all, and M to merge at the center. Type E and X to extrude on the X axis. Shift D to duplicate, and R to rotate. There is an intersection. How do we go about creating a new vertex on that exact location? Shift select both meshes, and press Ctrl J to join them. This is where we select the Auto Merge option. The idea is to activate Auto Merge, select one of the merged meshes, and move it ever so slightly above the target mesh. If we do that right, the two meshes will merge at the intersection and that will create a new vertex. I have one of the joined meshes selected, and I'll move it on the Z axis. There is our new vertex. I'll show you how that works once again. That's how easy it is. Let's create a mesh circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I'll show you a bug. There should be only two vertices created if I auto-merge these two mesh circles, right? Wrong. It distorted the shape of the mesh and created four vertices instead. If this issue occurs, please undo, and change the threshold value to try again. Notice I'm on the same threshold value as the previous four vertices run. No bug this time. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.